We have no way of knowing whether the strike does stand a chance of being called off or not. It just feels really silly to be sort of potentially sitting over there worrying through our whole holiday that we're not going to be able to get home.
The French Transport Ministry basically says to the airlines, right, you've got to cancel one in five of your flights. And so therefore they all do, and it gets very messy.